boxing's contribution to Jamaica's independence celebrations. Southpaw Dave Charnley versus the coloured Bunny Grant of Jamaica itself. A 15-round contest for the lightweight title. Contrary to expectations, Bunny Grant had the champ hard put to it to defend himself. Maybe the heat was too much for Charnley, plus a bit of tummy trouble. Or the Jamaicans are better fighter than most people thought. Near the end, a slip had both men on the canvas. Grant out of the ring. It's all over, and Bunny Grant obviously thinks he's won by a mile. The referee and both judges think so too. So, to the delight of Jamaica, Bunny Grant is Empire lightweight champion. A little man with a big future.